Yeah, there's those moments when it's like, Roro, Conway with a shot, they score!
Deflection in front of the Maple Leafs, have the lead. Good battle on the faceoff, and the Leafs won the battle, got the shot from the point, the deflection makes it 1-0.
Well, Kopitar actually won the draw for a split second, Martinez couldn't clear it, and look at that stick of Leo Komarov. He's having himself quite a season, isn't he? His 12th goal of the year, he's tied up, but he has his stick free. Muzzin can't quite get it, good heads-up play by Hunwick, and a perfect deflection.
Couldn't have gone better tonight so far, at least for him.
Adri to Grabner. Morgan Riley with a shot wide of the net. Komarov scores! That line strikes for the fourth time tonight. Leo Komarov has 2-4, nothing Toronto.
Well, Clark W. Griswold is not going to give an easier gift than that one, as Komarov starts it, though, with a good play along the boards, keeping the puck alive. And this one just hard off the backboards. Enron saw it at the last second, couldn't respond quick enough. There's another wrister. Glenn mentioned before, the first goal was a nice wrister that Komarov deflected. That one, a gift.